I reside in Nashville, Tennessee, and recently worked with Vincent Sear to assist me with the sale of my late father's condo in Kennett Square, Pennsylvania.
I remember him calling Vince very distressed, didn't know where to start.
We worked out a plan in which how we were going to market the property, keep them in the loop, even though they were in Tennessee and distant.
And I was very impressed with his consummate professionalism and excellent communication skills throughout the entire process.
You can't over-communicate, but we like to over-communicate when you're out of state, because it's a big trust to give somebody something that's so personal and so far away.
He worked with us to position the condo well in the market prior to its listing.
End up bringing our stager over, staged the house with some rented furniture, some of their furniture, and really made the house look great on the picture, something that somebody would want to move into.
With the result that it sold to the first buyer for the highest price ever for that particular floor plan.
Mark's father had actually passed away from COVID. The property piece is just an ancillary part of all of this, but it was also serving as an anchor to keep them from having this closure, because they always had this reminder that we still got dad's property in Pennsylvania. We're going to have to figure out how to deal with. And there was far more going on with people's lives than just the real estate itself.
We want to take care of the real estate aspect of them. They have nothing to worry about it. We've got it.
I would definitely recommend Vince and his team to anyone in the Southeast PA, Chester County area looking for a realtor who can get the job done with distinction.